He's coasting high in the midnight sky. And he's an awesome guy.
It's dinner time. Mm.
Dinner time, my favorite nighttime meal. Ow.
Congratulations on the film. I mean, I love Wednesday's character. She's just such a mood, and obviously Morticia as well. What would you say is your favorite thing about them?
My favorite thing about Wednesday is how much she tries to kill her brother. I think it's so funny where in almost every scene of the movie, she's doing something in some way to try and kill Pugsley. And I think it's so funny. It's ridiculous.
And I just love how he doesn't fight back. Like, she just gets away with it. Like,
yeah, 100%. And Morticia like ignores it half the time. She's like, oh, kids. And you're like, oh.
I can't be asked for them. Let them kill each other. Like, I don't care. Less of my problems.
Oh.
Morticia is obviously voiced by Charlize Theron. What would you say is your favorite thing about her?
I would say, I mean, I love Charlize so much. I've known her since I was, you know, I think 15. And she's always been a mentor of mine and a friend. And I really appreciate how wonderful she is to other young women in this industry. And she really guides them and shapes them. And she's really helped me through a bunch of different moments in my career. So I love her personally. And then as Morticia, I don't think there's anyone that could play Morticia better than her, honestly. I mean, she has knocked it out of the park. Her voice, her intonation, it's exactly what I imagine when I think Morticia Addams. So I think, you know, I've always wanted to play her daughter and her confidant. So I've been really lucky to play Wednesday with her, and I couldn't have asked for a better mother.
Definitely. I feel like you guys are the perfect mother duo. Like, I love you guys together.
I totally agree. I think we need to take it to the big screen for sure.
Listen, we'll write the script. I'll pitch it to you guys.
There you go. It's done. It's a wrap.
Let's make it happen.
Wait a minute.
What?
I've got a dish. It's hideous. It's monstrous. It's the old Addams camper. Time for some family bonding.
Halloween is upon us, and obviously a lot of people pick the Addams Family to dress up as. What advice and tips do you have for somebody that does want to go as the Addams, a member of the Addams Family for Halloween?
I think go for it. And you know what I mean? I think what I love with this take on the Addams Family is they went back to the original comics, basically, the original strip of them. So I think it was really fun to see the original take on the Addams. And so I think I would love to see people go in that direction with their costumes, and you know, do Wednesday with the noose braids, and really kind of lay into their interpretation of that. I would love to see that, and I'm really excited to hopefully see that this season.
I feel like if people are gonna do it, they have to go all out. Like, you can't just go like 10%. Like, you have to go like full 100%.
Gotta go for it. Yeah. Yep. Uh huh.
You have to. I can't wait to see that too. Like, Halloween is upon us. And so, what would you say is your ultimate all-time Halloween costume? Will you be going as Wednesday this year if you are gonna dress up?
I mean, maybe. I don't know. I think every year I always love kind of going there with Halloween and digging deep and doing the full Monty, you know, all the prosthetics, all the things. So I don't know what I'm going to do this Halloween. Usually we have a theme and then we have to all go based off of the theme. The year before, obviously, because of the pandemic, we did a storybook, like Grimm's fairy tale. And so I was a wolf. I was the wolf with Red Riding Hood's clothing. So I had like the teeth and everything.
Nice. I need to see this. Is this on social media? I'm going to Google this after.
I think I have posted it. Yeah, I think I posted a few of them. And then I think one year we also did, we did a Tonya Harding one where I ran around in ice skates all night.
Oh my God, that's so lit. Okay, I can't wait to see what you're going to pull off this year.
Yeah, it's so funny.
And Snoop Dogg is in this film. I mean, how amazing. Did you get to meet him? What is he actually like?
I got to meet him at the premiere, and he's so chill. I mean, he's like, he's the most laid back guy ever, and he's so nice, and he's just, you know, he's coasting high in the midnight sky, and he's an awesome guy. He's super sweet, and I love how multifaceted he is. I mean, he has his hands in so many pots, and you know, he's a real like entrepreneur, quite frankly, and I respect the hell out of it.
Would you say that inspires you to be the same and like do what he does, has his hands in like different pots or like, no?
Yeah, for sure. You know, I think, you know, branch and get out of your comfort zone and do things that people don't expect you to do. And I think he's definitely someone who keeps people guessing. You know what I mean? He's just super cool.
And speaking of being like someone else, I want to know, how alike are you to Wednesday? Do you have bits of her, or would you say you're complete like polar opposites? I feel like you're polar opposites.
I think it depends. I mean, I think, you know, my like dark interest and inner darkness is definitely Wednesday. I don't think I could pull off all the things she pulls off. I think she's cooler than me. I think she's a lot cooler than me. She's definitely cooler than me for sure. But I have a fun time, you know, bringing that side of me out and trying to be, you know, trying to be Wednesday Addams. So yeah.
It's radio.